I started learning Unity and I thought checkers would be a good starting point. So first, I created a board and piece, then set a proper origin for each one, and scaled them in Unity so every square is one Unity unit wide. Then I set the camera to orthographic, so you can see the game in an isometric view by default. I also added a logic to let you rotate the camera around the center of the board by holding the leftmost button. Next, I transformed the cursor's screen space position into word space, which let me generate a raycast. Then, using its hit information, I stored the clicked pieces, allowing each selected piece to move to desired location on the board. Then, I created a 2D matrix that stores board information with three integer values, -1 for white, 1 for red, and 0 for empty. This matrix prevents pieces from overlapping, and I used it to enforce simple movement rules. After each move, the matrix updates automatically. If you like cool videos about game development, subscribe.